one day I was looking for like autograph stuff from Clips because I was like a really, really big Clips fan. Some search words led me to this guy in Virginia that supposedly had a microphone that Pusha T used during the show. It was like plastic, but it had his autograph on it.